All right, guys, we got Dylan Carpenter out here today. First dirt bike race, last minute racing, helping him out, bringing him some gear to the track, get him ready to go today. He ran Junior B 11 to 13, and he got fifth place. And Dylan, tell us what you thought about the track today. Did you have a good time?
Yeah, I did, but it was kind of rough. A lot of holes and all that. I liked it.
Are you going to run any more races?
Yeah.
When are you getting a two-stroke? That's all he's been talking about. He said, Mom, I need a two-stroke.
Don't know.
Tell Mom Santa better be nice this year.
Let's hope.
But either way, y'all, we're going to throw a little video together for him, and hopefully I'll see him in some more videos soon.